happened to you? Nothing that a big old splashy fairy tale wedding won't fix. When are we leaving? Can you tell me what happened to you? I had visitors, Lois. I had visitors over at Sonny's house. I was home alone and they came in with guns. Come on, let's start from the beginning, okay? Who was shooting at you?
Joe Scully's men. I guess they were looking for Sonny, right?
Yeah, it's probably a safe assumption. Tell me what happened.
I was taking a shower, and it, just when I started to relax, I got this really strange feeling, and I turned around. Someone started shooting at me.
Sweet mother.
And it wasn't even like in Puerto Rico, Lois, where I was nosing around in something that wasn't any of my business. You know, I was in my own home. I was minding my own business. I was just taking a shower. I mean, how much more vulnerable can you be? And someone was just shooting at me. I've never been so scared in my whole entire life. I really thought that I was dead.
And where the hell was Sonny in all this?
Sonny was dealing with the same thing over at Luke's house.
You mean to tell me that there's some sort of war going on out there and Sonny's in the middle of it? What does he have to say for himself?
What do you think he has to say for himself? It's not his fault. Oh, he's sorry. All the stuff he's been saying to me, all the stuff I've heard before.
And what's your reaction to this?
I just don't believe it anymore. I don't believe it, Lois. It's old and it's tired. You know, the whole time that Joe was hanging out at Luke's club, Sonny was saying that it was because he wanted a piece of Luke's club. But it's ridiculous, because I know that people just don't go bursting into people's bathrooms and start shooting at them because of some stupid nightclub. Especially if the person who supposedly wanted the nightclub is dead. What's going on?
I'd like to hear the answer to that one myself. Ned, oh man, is he gonna be ticked or what? He has been predicting something like this all along while I've been bending over backwards defending Sonny and defending him.
Tell me about it.
This is completely unacceptable. Sonny owes us some answers. I'm gonna go get them right now.
I'm gonna come with you.
No, you're not. This is between me and Sonny. I want you to stay here, okay? You all right? You lock the door behind me.